The hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're going to get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's going to help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go.
You around, Kidman?
For you? Always.
Stem. This is twice now it's failed. A machine that puts you inside other people's heads? Who decided it was something anyone needed? I don't want to know what's in another person's head. I learned that the last time.
Ruvik developed it for its own twisted reasons. But Mobius saw potential in the technology.
Potential to enslave everybody, you mean?
Better than having it in the hands of a psycho.
I don't know about that. Don't tell me you buy into that whole unifying mankind thing.
Who knows what Ruvik would have done if you hadn't stopped him?
Ruvik or Mobius. Either way, nobody should have their hands on this technology. It's too powerful. And power tends to get abused.
Thank you.
Are you ready, Sebastian?
All right, Hoffman. Let's do this.
Okay. I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing. It's working! Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way. One's coming through!
I got him! Another one! Watch your back, Hoffman!
That's what you're here for!
Good thing! They're everywhere! Us out. Good. That means he's afraid. Don't stop now. We're almost there.
Hold on. There's something wrong with the stabilizer.
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it! Watch my back!
Yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily and all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Thank you. gotta go. Now! Run! Almost there!
Different. You're not getting away.
Get to me.